Thank you. Toxicity, man. Well, I'm looking at this. The horse is all dying. He already dead. He's been done now. Oh, well, come up here. Go bro! What are you buying him? No, he just died. Oh no, that was no. He did get a clock. I'm pretty sure already has a clock. There's no way those arrows were going so fast. It's not. Out of here, bro. What are you doing? Okay. Oh, there he goes. Stupid. I knew it was a compass the whole time. What has the orange team been doing? Orange team has been saying their whole W. Oh my god. And he is going. No, I didn't get the. Crossbone dinosaur, you really don't need it. Now, yeah. Look at that. Oh, did not. Yeah. That would be a bad looking pocket. Yeah, I'm good. It really sucks. Okay. Oh, he got roasted. something. You know what? You know, I thought I said, you're not going to come down here. I dare you. Oh, okay. Look, I can, ooh, snowball. Oh, I'm not going back to the go away, bro! Oh, and he has to double hit into me. Stop asking why run. You obviously know the reason, stupid. You have a crossbow and a diamond sword. Why would that not? You can't have this game. Really? If you're just chasing me every once, you kill me. Like, all I do is not really get emeralds. Like, I don't know why. Like, all they do is just, all they have to do is just not let me get emeralds and they can kill me. It's not that hard. You would have killed me already if you kept on chasing me. You decided to stop. Like, I would have been in the next game by now. Had you not stopped chasing me. Yes, I'll take you to give me more time to get more emeralds. And because I have more emeralds, I can get more pearls, and then run away more. So he's kind of screwed himself over. Okay. Oh, he's dead! Stupid. There's like no downward bridge at all. Crossbow, dinosaur. All the time. They don't buy it and then they buy like 5 pearls from you. Like, dude. It's not even necessary. Just buy pearls. If you buy pearls, you win. You have much more ability than that. You can escape easily. That's why it wasn't pearls. So I kind of have to kill or see if you have a kick, you know. Ah! And apparently. Oh, my God. Ah! He's waiting. We just don't stand near the edge, you know. Well, this see, mobility. How you mobility? Would have died. I don't know. Follow me up. Ah, what am I throwing at him? I know that for a fact. There's no way. Yeah, he's a. He's gonna cross though. You got a little pearls. What a pelty bomb off you did. Just start killing with a crossbow. That's all he's gonna do. See? long as I'm getting more emeralds. I can go back to the generator again. Oh no. Yeah, I didn't take the generator, so how much left I'm gonna have to have. Eventually, I'm gonna have to find it. Wow, fireball, man. He doesn't have a diamond sword, though. He has a bunch of diamond up there. He has like sharp three, like, that. Oh, he's probably over here, too. He has a diamond sword, too. I love this thing. He starts to control mid at this point. He doesn't want to. He's the one to get any of this. Yeah, it's time to shoot me. See, and when I get close to him is when he actually tries to kill me. Or when I'm not even near him. He decides to get any. That's how really every single player in this game works, right? Now he's trying to kill me. See, now he's trying to kill me because I got into a sight for like a sec. This is why I need no building. I don't need a. Okay, he's alive. Oh, geez. This is work. Don't give me any space. And now we go this bitch. This bitch is almost on this gentleman. No. What? Did he go back? No, he's going back to his base to spend his ammo. Well, my body stopped walking. Oh no, he's coming. He's coming now. No, he's getting more diamonds. What could you possibly need? There's no way he doesn't have something by this point. It's a city. Yeah, I don't know what he's doing. As long as he's not, as long as he's not attacking me, I don't care what he's doing. Yeah. Oh, these fireballs is if I'm forced to fight. Maybe if I'm going for a battle. I'm not talking about anything. Oh my god. That's what I got there for you. Well, if he gets that sticky enchantment, I'm gonna lose it. He's rolling for the sticky enchantment. That's what he's doing. So I can't run away anymore. Which is why I have the fireballs. So I can do something. See, this is the part. I have to get a turkey dinner. I have to kill it now. Oh, he's curling over. He has the spiky shell thing. I don't even know what that does. I don't even know what that does. No, stop. No, he's able. Not my time, but they're over there. Unless you don't know what you're doing. Was that to kill me, or is that to just go to me? Besides an angle on me, I'm gonna curl all the way over the middle to get the end. No, that's not coming out. I'm not standing there anymore. Oh, he's probably going to be here. As long as the internet is around me, he's probably above me. It's a little. It's a little waste of. Look at that. Oh, he's shooting fireballs in here now. What the heck? When did he have those? Stop freezing. Get out. I have 14 fireballs. Get out. I'm gonna save the diamond on. He has a turtle shell now. I can't leave. Oh, he told his brother. I said, where did he go? Stop freezing! Stupid computer. That's good. This is my downtown, man. My one and only downtown. That is not good.